he can jab. Ryu can parry, he can jump, he can light punch it. He can backdash and sweep. He can reversal it.
Ken can
do the same minus parry. Ken can crouching heavy into run into Tatsu to EX Shoryu. That does like 371 damage.
To get better at a matchup, what do you do if you have no one to play against? Like, say I want to get better against playing with Ryu, what do I do?
You still need experience. You still need experience.
No, like, how do I get that experience?
By playing against a Ryu player. Oh, you try playing as Ryu yourself. To understand the character more.
Well, that makes sense.
Yeah. I've always done that in SF4.
Like, you beat the characters that you...
I played half the cast. Not into a high level, of course. Yeah, yeah. But like at the
basically
decent level, yeah.
To understand them.
No. Don't parry, dude. Don't parry. It's risky. Dude, I just...
Nice.
Oh, nice. Huh? That was...
Is that to bait out his attack?
Huh?
Is that to bait out his attack, that Tatsumaki?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, no reset.
Okay. I told you, don't parry.
Okay.
No!
Oh! You could have finished it there.
Okay.
Back guard.
Still safe. Ah, shit. That's what's wrong with MJ's playstyle. When he first of all, he's the highest high reward player.
Okay.
And he tends to be reckless a lot of times. Like, okay, some other times you can see if he pulls out a move, you're gonna be like, oh, he's too sick. The move's too sick.
But actually,
but
very reckless.
Yeah, but if you look at it from the other side, like if he gets blocked or something,
that's like stupid.
Yeah. So Ryu doesn't need to do that against Mika. He can just play solid and win. Oh shit. Damage, corner carry. Okay, nice. Oh, the damage.
Oh, nice,
okay,
DB.
Nice.
It's a 1-0.
Yeah, just play with a fireball game. Go in when you can and when you should. And just anti-air when she jumps.
Does the EX fireball...
What?
Can Mika go under the EX fireball? Or will she get hit?
No.
She'll get hit.
She doesn't have ways through fireball.
Sorry? No, like under. The slide under.
Yeah, she can. But she can. You can't do a reaction. Mm. She can't do a reaction.
Mm.
Yeah.
1-0.
So, 1-0 for now.
Ooh, good tech.
Like I said, if I was in MJ's case, I would just play, like, blame her out, play a fireball game, anti-air when she jumps.
No.
Oh, you're fucked.
He could have got stunned if he...
Oh, shit, stunned.
Okay, he got stunned.
Corner, back to the corner.
He wanted the reset.
I think that's plus. Either plus or zero.
But if you jab, you can both jab each other.
No, sometimes it's plus after. Max range.
The range,
plus.
Yeah, max range is plus, that's true.
Nice, okay. Oh, it's super almost. Oh, come on. It was super. Okay.
Nice block.
He's gonna do it again.
You got her. Nice.
Ah, shit.
Nadesco.
Was too reckless. Just chill out.
Nice,
okay.
I think you should take it easy on the DPs.
Huh?
You should take it easier on the DPs.
Yeah, I kind of agree with that. But you should let Mika know that you're not...
Yeah, you're not
scared to throw a reversal out.
Exactly.
So it messes up her game plan. That's why having a reversal is so good in this game. Oh, shit. No, it's done.
The reversal. Reset.
Final round. And this time it's meaty. It was a meaty though. So if the if the normal heavy punch, like the forward heavy punch, is plus three,
yeah,
then how much is the meaty? The plus
fruit. Come and meaty.
Oh, so yeah, so I think maybe it's plus five. The forward heavy.
On wake up. Oh, as a meaty, sorry.
Yeah, meaty. Oh, nice. no, don't do that. Like, Ryu smells your fear, smells the fear inside you, and he punishes you hard for it. That's what Ryu does.
Ryu is Ryu.
I mean, he wasn't as scary as he is now. In
no, he wasn't.
At all.
Even Ryu was scary.
Huh?
Ryu wasn't. Ryu was like an okay character.
Late Alter, yeah, he wasn't that scary. Ryu, oh my god.
Ryu was insane. Did he get any nerfs, by the way?
No.
No nerfs whatsoever.
Maybe health nerf. Yeah.
But his damage stayed the same.
Early Alter, he had 950 health.
Okay.
But afterwards, he had 900. Became non. Oh,
Ryu
metal.
What?
Okay, no, I played this match a lot with him, Ryu. And he played with GTR a lot as well. So.
Who wins?
Me and Amjad?
No, Ryu and Ryu.
Yeah, me and Amjad.
Ryu and Ryu.
Dude.
Anyways.
Black Ryu wins 6-4.
Oh. To be honest, I like the
I don't. I kind of don't agree with this pick. Oh.
I did the swimming combo. That's it, I got the hype just from them.
Oi, okay. Shit.
Wake up.
Just chill.
Anti-air, yes.
Dude. Oh, shit. Oh, what the hell?
Wait, I'm just losing.
Yeah, I'm just losing. Your money's on Ryu? My money's on Ryu, too.
My money was Black Ryu.
Racist.
You just said Black Ryu wins 6-4. To be honest, I like the Timlis Ryu more than the present Ryu.
Oh, the young Ryu?
Yeah.
So you're a pedophile.
Story Ryu.
Yeah, he looks good, yeah. Oh, okay, that was sick. That's zero. On block, so... Nice.
I always drop that combo. The axe kick to light kick and then a Tatsu. Oh. I always drop it. I don't know why.
You drop it?
Yeah, after the light kick, it never connects. It's either too late or just goes above him.
You should double tap it. Like
double tap the Tatsu?
Double tap the light kick into. Oh, wow. What happened? Forward. Oh, okay.
So double tap the Tatsu or the light kick?
Double tap every button and combos.
But that won't, if I double tap, it won't come another light kick? And a light kick won't come out?
No, if you double tap it, you're gonna get the combo, right?
So if I do this?
Yeah, just light kick into Shoryuken. So let's get back to the match. Oh, throw again. That wasn't a meaty. Oh,
damage.
Shit. Back to the corner. That's where Ryu shines as well. Oh,
yeah.
No, why?
He gave him the corner.
Oh, shit, he missed it. He could have got.
Oh.
Nice.
No.
The damage from the fireball.
Out of jump and got hit.
Oh, no. Just chill. Where's your anti air? Come on. No anti airs.
Dark Raven, his money is on Ryu. Where there's a bet and some guy puts his money on Ryu and then one of the Ryus win, who gets the money? If you think about it.
Bruh. Oh, that was ambiguous. That was kind of ambiguous. Oh, shit. Oh. No, stun.
Damage. What?
Oh, Ryu's so scary, man.
Nice DP. Nice.
Okay.
He's match minus point on the dash, right?
Huh?
He's minus on the dash.
What do you mean minus?
Ryu, when he dashes in front.
Yeah, it's just, when he dashes, then the neutral is always minus. It's a 15 frame dash, of course. A 16 frame dash, I mean. So you have
fireballs for days.
Don't lose the corner. Don't lose the corner. Corner is so important in this game. I said don't lose it. It's unblockable after. Show you. Okay. Nice. Just chill. Just chill out. Just chill out. One mistake and bring it back. Nice, nice. He got it. Advances to third place.
So top three now. Losers finals.
Yeah. No, winners
final. No, he's in winners final.
Loser final. He's in losers final. So he's going to wait for the loser from winners final.
So
finals.
Smusa and me. And you.
Yeah.
For winners final.
Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah.
Good luck.